is an indestructible machine that is always working. We haven't had any errors. It does its job every time the same way. It's very efficient, and it incorporates a lot of different technology. From, you know, we laser cut all of the wood, as you can see here, and then we also use hardware to build this, and then
software.
this all goes into a computer, and we use code and software to kind of put it all together. So it really encompasses a lot of different areas within engineering. So yeah, we feel like it would be a great contender to win, and hopefully go from there to kind of presenting this to the hotel school and potentially restaurants to get them using this machine.
Workday sponsors Boom because we think this is the next generation of bright talent out there, and we would love to use some of your ideas and be inspired by some of your ideas. Boom brings together students from across campus to present to industry leaders and professionals what they think is cool and important and brand new in computer science engineering.
So the idea is you're a penguin and you tilt the control yourself, and then you drag the chute and you want to get the other penguins. And it's part of the JIDIAC Advanced Game Design course on mobile games. And so the idea is it's a networked game written in the engine for that class. So you can have, you know, anywhere from like 4 to 6 players all shooting each other, and it's just penguin warfare.
We've been doing student projects, university projects with the Johnson School, Engineering School, and Information Science School for about 2 years now. And some of our best students have come from, our best working workers have been students that graduated from Cornell and come to Verizon. So we love going back here. Matter of fact, one of my coworkers I brought here today, I actually hired from Cornell last spring.
Interaction with autonomous agents. So we're using the Minecraft environment to help us limit the resources that we need to use in our environment and building. Our agents have a predefined set of rules and a structure that they have in mind that they want to build. And our agents analyze the local environment and the structure map that they have given to them to build this structure. And based on the predefined set of rules, they decide whether or not they need to place blocks at certain locations. And based on this demo behind me, you can see an agent building already. We have a defined structure that is gold. As the agent places a block, it will return back to the beginning and rinse and repeat until the construction is finished. I took a simple game and I created something that can be used in so many real-world applications. Construction currently has no automation, and with this algorithm, automation can be brought to almost every facet of it.